Let's begin mediation effect in PLS SIM, Smart PLS SIM. So mediation effect, we have already discussed in our last video, in our structure equation modeling, we had already explained you mediation effect and moderation effect. Mediation effect, let's say before mediation effect, what is the relationship between independent variable and dependent variable? So significance between DV and IV before mediation, we have to check. But moment a mediator will enter, I mean this path is, this is the direct path. We can see here, this is the direct path. This is the direct one, right? And independent variable to dependent variable. So what, whether it is significant or it is not significant, if yes, it is significant, right? So after, in the presence of mediator, now still it is significant or is not significant, we have to check through mediation effect. So this is the independent variable, mediator, and dependent variable, right? So that means this is the indirect effect. You can see here, independent variable through mediator and then the dependent variable. So both these things, these are significant. So partial, when we have to say whether it is a partial mediation or it is a full mediation. Partial mediation here is, we will say if the independent variable to dependent variable, that is significant, this one. Independent variable to dependent variable is significant. Dependent variable to mediator, that is also significant, this path. And mediator to dependent variable, that is also significant. Then we have to say it is the, there is the partial mediation, but this value is now, significance level is reduced in the presence of the mediator. Before that, we can say here, here is, this was the significance value on the higher side, but now in the presence of the mediator, this value is independent variable and dependent variable, that would be lesser as comparatively to previous one. So this would be partial mediation. Now we talk about full mediation. When we will take the example of the full mediation, independent variable to dependent variable, not significant. In the presence of mediator, this relationship, this direct relationship will not be significant. It would be, earlier it was, when without mediator, when we talk about this independent variable and dependent variable, this significance between DV and IV before mediator, that was significant. But moment we had entered this mediator, so now this one is not significant. But independent variable to mediator, this part is significant. Mediator to dependent variable is significant. Then in this case, we have to call it full mediation. So I'm sure this distinction is clear between partial mediation and full mediation. Now let's run our program. Let's begin our model. I have taken this model. This is brand image. And this is brand loyalty. So we want to check whether there is a significant relationship between brand image and brand loyalty, right? So what we have to do, we will run, here is, this one is, we have to PLS algorithm, we will run and finish. So we can see here, this is the value 0.570, right? And when we have to check, we will calculate bootstrapping, and now we will run, and this is the value is 8.493. That means this value, this is actually what? This is the T value. And T value is 1.96. It should be greater than 1.96, then it is significant. I had already written here. Here is T value. That should be, I will show you T value in the bootstrapping, T value should be greater than 1.96 or 2, then null hypothesis rejected, and it means good relationship in between two constructs. So this one is the 8.493, this is the value. Now we will see these values. I had already saved these values here. So total effect, we will see, this is our path coefficient, right? So brand image to brand loyalty, right? Here is t value is 7.6511. That means, and it is significant because it is greater than 1.96. And we can check here in our this thing, PLS algorithm also. So now here is the path coefficient over here, brand image and brand loyalty, right? It was 0.6532. And when we come to this part, now in the presence of we would like to check in the presence of satisfaction. Let's say this is satisfaction is a mediator, brand image, right, and brand loyalty. It is once the person is decided, then is the brand loyalty. Okay. So we want to check this thing. So what we have to do again, now we have to run PLS algorithm, right, finish, and these are the values 0.313, 0.589, 0.436. Then we have to calculate bootstrapping. And when we talk about the bootstrapping, so through bootstrapping, 2.466, 8.0, so all three values are greater than, if individually we have to check relationship between brand image and brand loyalty, 2.466, that means it is greater than 1.96, that is significant. 8.069, that is also greater than 1.96, that is also significant. And 3.389, that is also a significant. Correct. So now what we have to do, we will compare, and now how we have to take a report in the HTML format, I would like to show you. Let's say we come to the path coefficients. So these are the path coefficients in the presence of the mediator. So I had already copied in my Word document this table as well as t statistics. Then we will compare in our Word document. And when we come to here, this one is the bootstrapping. Again, we have to check. And for this model, right, all these values I had copied here. So now in the presence of the, this one is the, in the presence of the mediator, we can see here in between brand image and brand loyalty, right? Brand image and brand loyalty. So this one is the RT statistics, brand image and brand loyalty, 2.673. But when we talk about, directly, when there is no mediator, brand image to brand loyalty, you can see here 7.65109. So that means we can say earlier it was the stronger relationship, significant, it was significant, and now it is significant. We are not saying it is insignificant, it is significant, but this value is lesser as comparatively to this value. So we can say here is partial mediator, right? There's the some partial mediation is here in the presence of the mediator. So that means there is the some mediation effect is here. So I'm sure this part is clear to you how we have to calculate. And I had already saved all the files, report one, right, path coefficient, that is reflecting here, and bootstrapping, BT stands for bootstrapping, right? And this one is also I have saved. And for another model, I mean, where is the direct relationship between, this one is the indirect and this one is the direct, brand image and brand loyalty, that is also significant. And this one is also, this one is the bootstrapping, and this is the path coefficient, that is also significant. And I had already reported in my Word document also. So I'm sure this video will be helpful to you. And mediation effect you can calculate in PLS SEM. And definitely we are meeting in the next video with moderation or some more calculations. And thanks for keep watching. Thank you so much.